A year ago, I would never have thought this would be the city that I experienced my first 3 months of college in. I pictured myself having a standard freshman year, but although my path to college wasn't typical, I can biasedly say it was the best. Yasu, welcome to Thessaloniki. Hi, my name is Bethany Khalil, and I'm fortunate enough to have studied abroad my first semester freshman year with Northeastern's NUN program. I've always known that Northeastern University was where I wanted to attend college. So after receiving my acceptance letter to the NUN program, I knew I was off to study abroad. One of the biggest appeals of Northeastern is how close to home it is. Auburn, New Hampshire is 47 miles away from Huntington Avenue, while Thessaloniki, Greece is 4,590 miles away from home. Alongside the distance, it is a little intimidating when you've never been out of the country, don't speak another language, and have never experienced a college class before. I've always considered myself an independent and relatively adventurous person. So there I was, going to leave all familiarity behind and head to Greece for 3 months. Arriving at Thessaloniki, Greece on September 17, 2012 was nerve-wracking. A new language, a new atmosphere, and even new food was intimidating. Fortunately, after touring the city with upperclassmen from the American College of Thessaloniki and eating dinner at a local taverna, I knew I would adjust just fine. The place I've called home the last 3 months is the Metropolitan Hotel. Many have said that Greeks are known for their hospitality, and the Metropolitan confirmed this belief for me. A Faristo Metropolitan for introducing me to my favorite breakfast food, bougatsa. I eat this cream-filled pastry with powdered sugar on top every morning with my usual breakfast crew. The chef even made a copy of a few recipes for me, so when I'm back in Boston, I can maintain all my Greek favorites. Thanks, Metropolitan. The motto, feels like home, really is true. Alongside my home, my school, the American College of Thessaloniki, is a beautiful 20-minute bus ride away from the Metropolitan. The college organized many activities to make us feel welcomed. Carving pumpkins on Halloween, eating Thanksgiving dinner, and watching Thanksgiving Day football made me feel at home. My semester abroad hasn't been all about school, though. In my wildest dreams, I never thought I'd say I'd travel to Rome to visit Vatican City, London to casually see Big Ben, Athens to gaze at the Parthenon, Helkidiki to enjoy the beautiful views, and even climb Mount Olympus to hang out with Zeus, all within 3 months. On weekends when I wasn't traveling with my friends, we would explore all of Thessaloniki. Spending weekends here allows one to embody the culture. The open-air market is one of my favorite places. Local vendors, fresh food, and Greek culture is everywhere. My friends and I tried to become one with Greece, attempting to speak Greek when conversing with citizens, embracing cultural differences like siestaing and sipping on frappes at La Petite Rose, and discovering that pledging to a sorority really isn't needed because we already experienced the best kind of Greek life. I've been fortunate enough to have given back to the community while studying here in Greece. My service learning site is Alterico, a volunteer-based English tutoring center for study abroad students from all over Europe. I teach students from Italy, Israel, and Spain. The goal for these students is to improve their English through conversation. We discuss everyday topics, including sports, family, and food. For many of them, their end goal is to embark to English-speaking countries after completing their education. It's difficult for them, especially in Greece, to find English speakers. These students are courageous. They want to improve their life in a big way, moving to countries where they're out of their comfort zone. Essentially, they're breaking out of the ordinary in an extraordinary way. I never thought coming to Greece that non-Greeks would have such an impact on me. The student from Israel was elaborating on the Israeli-Palestinian conflict and discussing his belief on the situation. This was enlightening, for this topic is something I've heard so much about from the American perspective. But hearing the opinion of someone firsthand living in Israel was so important in forming my own opinion. I may have improved his short-term grade in dental school by helping him with his homework, but in reality, he gave me so much more than I could ever give him. Greece has truly impacted my life in more ways than I could ever imagine. I met some of my best friends, become more independent, and experience a different lifestyle. Thanks to you, Elada, I can say my next 4.5 years at Northeastern will be amazing. I would not have wanted to begin my college experience any other way. Onto you, Elada, Sasta, Ine, Pantostin, Parthia. Farewell, Greece. You'll forever have a special place in my heart.